A quadrature demodulator with integrated fractional-N PLL and VCO is a device that down-converts a modulated RF or microwave carrier signal into baseband in-phase and quadrature signals using the on-chip synthesized LO. This direct conversion architecture simplifies the filtering needs as in a traditional superheterodyne approach. In addition, it allows a straightforward interface with analog to digital converters that are used in all kinds of communication systems. Once the modulated signal has been transmitted from a satellite to a ground station, for example, it needs to be down-converted, then demodulated so the data can be extracted. A K-band quadrature demodulator is one that operates in the K-band, which ranges from 17 to 22 GHz, and it is commonly used for ground-based receiving frequency channels in satellite communications. Satellite communications have seen tremendous growth. As the number of GEO, LEO, and MEO satellite service providers increases, as more competition from different constellations, and as satellites have more nearby interferers, maintaining good communication with ground terminals becomes more difficult. The Analog Devices ADMV4540 is a highly integrated quadrature demodulator that is ideally suited for next-generation high-throughput satellite communications. It features two RF inputs that can be selected via SPI with separate low-noise amplifiers to support antenna polarization. It also has an integrated fractional NPLL and a low phase noise VCO to generate the on-chip local oscillator for the double balanced IQ mixers, with continuous LO coverage from 17 to 21.5 GHz. The output of the LNA is down-converted to baseband using the IQ mixers. Each channel includes low distortion, programmable filters, and variable gain amplifiers capable of rejecting large out-of-band interferers. The level of integration in ADMV4540 offers great benefits in terms of BOM cost and board space saving that are traditionally accomplished through several discrete components in a typical satellite LNB and tuner. The ADMV4540 is available in a 7x7mm LGA package and can be used from negative 40 to positive 85 degrees Celsius. It operates from a 3.3 volt supply and has a total power dissipation under 3.2 watts. The ADMV4540 offers excellent matching between in-phase and quadrature channels, as well as high spurious free dynamic range for all gain and bandwidth settings, making it ideal for challenging next-generation satellite communications, whether it's GEO, LEO, or MEO. It's intended for use in the ground-based receiver of a user terminal or gateway in the satellite communication system. It can interface directly with the receiver ADC, and the high integration requires minimal external components. The ADMV4540 supports the DVB S2X standard and is backwards compatible with earlier standards. Analog Devices ADMV4540 K-band quadrature demodulator is available now on Mouser.com.